The D-Day veteran John Jenkins has died at the age of 100. As a sergeant in the Royal Pioneer Corps, he landed on Sword Beach 75 years ago. He starred in this year's D-Day commemorations in Portsmouth, where he received a standing ovation from world leaders.